Alright, so I'm recording, but then how do I take it? Do I just click? Oh, I can do it as well! Who knew? Oh, I'm recording and I can just click that. Oh shit.
And I do one.
You learn something new every day! Walking around a rather universal shop, and I'm carrying what feels like half my body weight in a basket. It says a button to switch between the front view and back view camera. That's pretty cool.
Oh, like
I've got to turn around so you guys can see what we're looking
you
at.
You like this colour, won't you?
Here you go. Oh my god, rank! Oh my god, what the hell is this? So if we have popcorn, we can put them in
we
here.
We can do it for popcorn!
That's well cool!
What?
If we ever watch every movie night...
Well, can we do it one at a time? When we're coming back again, so I've got to get some peasant coming out soon.
So basically, can we just collect it another day rather than today, is what she's saying.
Don't put your basket.
I'm not... My basket? There's not a single thing of mine in here! I've just been... Delegated basket carrier.
Bat scratcher.
Moonball.
When are we coming back here?
I normally lean it against myself, but I don't want to take off the buttons on this shirt. You are aware how heavy this is?
Is it really heavy? Wait, let me try. Let me feel how heavy it is.
Yeah, you keep carrying it around for a bit. It hurts your hands more than anything. I can cope with the weight, it just the handles hurt your hands. Do you think Sophie broke the entire night? We didn't do anything.
Ah, they broke it again.
Oh, Ryan, push that. What? Take it back.
Oh,
for fuck's sake.
Lemon.
Scampi.
Nice fish. Fish and lemon.
Have you ever tried this?
It's fresh, isn't
it? Yeah, I've
never had it. Lemon. Look at this. It's got no little popcorn things we're getting.
It's a what? Paint mixer. So when you do that, you got that.
Does this help me breathe?
No. I wish there was a button to flip this camera between
this is what doctors have.
And the back view. Whenever I have to focus on it to you lot, I have to turn it round and I can't see what I'm filming. Oh my god. Oh Christ! Nearly stood on my foot.
I want one too.
I did stand on the foot actually.
You didn't, I barely touched it.
What is it?
It's meant to be a thing to smooth out stuff. The bane of being the older one. You have to watch the children. To be fair, I've got the stuff, so if anyone's coming.
I want to have a look at the light. It's
let's get some for myself because I pay for it.
That's a lot of time to buy, that's very sure.
I'm tempted to buy this. It's really, really fun. That's really, really weird looking Oreos. I'm assuming the next task, oh god, I need one of is to pay for this, and then put it in the car, and then we just...
Go be.
Yeah, while well, they just piss about.
Wait, over there.
What?
I'm waiting over here with you.
Oh, are you? Alright. That works. For a second I thought Ivan was back, and then realised he wasn't. We are heading down to the beach at the moment. I am carrying the chairs, and... cold. My coat's in the car and my hood's at the car.
Here we go, here we go. It just stays up.
Oh, Christ, I'm like...
Did you drop
the phone? No. No. I dropped my phone, you would have heard a very loud noise from me. And oh shit, there goes my phone. Ah. I took a step and then flip-flop the last one. I have no idea when it stopped, or if I hit it, or if I didn't start it at all. Potentially, this video never even started. So let's try again, shall we? I am carrying the seats, Anna's carrying the food and the tarpaulin. Just about at the seat.
What's up? We're
parking our asses.
Oh, on the beach with the
dog. Always seem to be
the most fun. Go find them.
Sending me to be for fun.
Right there.
See you, Lord.
Have a look at his face inside.
Do you want something to eat before you go to
bed? I can't hear you, that's why. I have to go find him to sit and come back again.
Yeah, I don't
know what he's saying.
We're going to the beach, we're going to the
on the beach.
Like, that's true, we don't want to do that.
Because we're not going to be able to carry the food,
are we? Oh, yes, what? Bring it to the majority of it. Put your hands in front of the beach. Without the food.
Last year, right, we sat on the beach, someone got the food and brought it back to us.
I want hands up, please, what are you
going
to do?
Why can't we just do what we just said?
Because what other people want to do?
What's wrong with going to the beach, finding a spot, sitting down, someone going to get in the food, bring back the food, and we all eat the beach on the food?
Sit on the beach with your chips.
What do you want to do? I'm the majority
vote. Oh, that's not.
Let them decide.
You two want to run me. Them two and you're the majority, so you need to decide. Yeah. Yeah. Take your chips. I don't understand why this is an issue. I really don't, because last year we literally got the chips and get them on the beach. We didn't eat at a little restaurant thing on the beachfront. Mum's actually like a TV with this all that. So it's not the beach or food. It's ridiculous. Either or.
I'm so stressed. Might have just hired a deck chair because it's £6 to hire a deck chair. And it was £10 for both of them. Well, we're going to use them for all the stuff around. Yeah, that means now we've got to carry them over. There's a load of things to put in there. Yeah, I suppose. Donkeys! Mini golf! Can't really see it. We just played mini golf. Do you want to play mini golf?
Tear on your back. Trying to get rid of it.
Fish chips, donkey rides, fish a lot with your name inside. The beach looks so important. I can't believe I have blue. It's blue.
Or the white sands.
Yeah. Horrible. Horrible beach. Yeah. No blue oceans. Here I sit.
I was coming up with Ivan. She went to fetch Mum, but Mum's just staying with Sophie and Shamise from the looks of it. And I'm here manning the stuff. But yeah, I was kind of expecting that anyway. Oh, it's very sunny today, isn't it? It was warmer yesterday. Probably should have gone to the beach yesterday. It was actually like, I had to take the hoodie off yesterday because I was so warm. That's rare. For those that know me, it's very rare for me to get too warm. You might see them walking by me actually, because I've got to go there to get in. I can't hear you.
So I'm not allowed. You're not the gaffer. You know Mum's in charge.
Say goes.
You know Mum's in charge.
What, when I'm here?
Yeah.
Don't be ridiculous.
From what I heard, the point was eat food before beach or no food at all.
Well, they've gone for food now, so. If you want to go now and get some, then you can. Or if you want to wait for a bit, then I'll give you some money later. You're my chairman.
There's another one.
You're my chair.
There's another one. So I'm either in your chair or Mum's chair. Mum's chair. Oh, to Mum, but we're like, why can't we just get food and bring it here? Lovely scenery ruined by wind turbines.
Can't believe it. If you went abroad and you had all that in the sea, you wouldn't go there, would you? You'd be somewhere else.
If you had what?
You had all them
turbines.
You wouldn't choose, if you're looking in a cutter, you wouldn't choose to go to, like, if it was Benidorm, say. Benidorm had loads of these people, but the next place.
To be fair, England's not very scenic.
Yes, it is.
Well, the It's not like we've got white sandy beaches and blue sea. It's like brown. The ocean is brown.
Some places have got, is it Tenerife or Lanzarote? It's got black sand.
Black?
Yeah. Volcanic.
Did you know the white sands of sandy beaches just ends up being like poo, some sort of bird poo or something. It affects the sand, or fish poo or something. It's something to do with poo. So it ends up being that you're just walking on dyed sand that's made by poo. It's QI, I can't remember the actual fact though. Half facts for the win. It's something to do with this fish in the area that like shit a lot of this stuff, and it washes up on the beach and it makes the sand like white sand, but then it ends up just because of the poo in the water or something. I can't remember exactly. Something like that.
Yes!
Right.
Oh yes, this is Wren number one. Very, very good indeed. Tough competition for the other
contenders.
Well, we ain't seen that one. Tough for the other contenders, I must say. Anna is not contending at all.
What are you being with the ball?
Due to having a touch of the grout. No, not grout. Grouch. I like Larkin, you know, it reminds me of them Charlie Wheels Away, more Larkin.
Yeah, but you're
going to
have to get some
more
ones
out.
According to QI, you
need 1/8
water for
the first tank, that's what
you're doing.
Yeah?
Yep.
QI even discusses stuff like that?
Yeah, they discuss everything, Mum.
Blimey. They're like shovels, they are, in them space.
Well, that's a bit too much water.
Well, it is, Sophie. I think you've ever done it now. You've got a bucket slough.
No, it'll be beautiful at the end. Trust me. I'm not convinced this is going to come out.
Maybe the end flip, aren't
you? Yeah.
Be careful. Mind you don't get the handle in the way. Oh, I think you've had that.
I don't think that's.
Well, I can see all the sand throw out before you got there. Yeah. That's going to be a terrible one.
We'll try, okay? We'll persevere.
That's your second one, remember?
No. You said you can only present three.
No, I said you can present. You've got to choose your best one out of your three.
Well, yeah, well, what if I get rid of... What if I destroy one?
Oh, no, you can't do that. No. You've only got three goes at it.
But what happens if you want to make a big one? Like a
no, this is a contest. These at the minute.
Oh. No. It's not actually that fast.
That's your second go, Ren.
Under here, there's like a gap.
You see, you will listen to this QI.
Yeah.
You will listen to QI. You best not to.
That's actually not so bad.
That looks like a ruined castle. A ruin.
I need the wee. You know what? It was fine, apart from there was a little gash on the
side.
And then the whole rock went.
I want this. Do it how you did your first one.
Hello. We are back. Mum and Ivan came back. The kids. And we just had a little bit of a sandcastle building moment. You've got... We're having a little bit of a contest, and the idea is that we have three sandcastles to present, but we're only allowed to build three, and then our best sandcastle is just out of those three we're building. I'm on my third at the moment. And we have my first attempt. No real, you know, breakages. That's a word. And then my second attempt. This was the attempt I did using QI's logic of sandcastle building. And QI's logic is for the perfect sandcastle, you need it to be 1/8 water. So I put 1/8 water in my bucket, and then it was upright, and immediately just fell. Like, it was upright, perfectly fine. I'm like, oh, that's not too bad, because it actually looked pretty good. It was just this one side had a big gash out of it. And after I said that, just, I mean, I haven't got it on camera, so I was trying to put that in. But fuck, I was trying to get it off the camera and be like, can I borrow that video? It was really funny. And yeah, now my third. This one was built with me building, like, to get damp sand from underneath. And that one was built with, you know, water plus dry sand. So I guess we worked out which method's best. The problem with that one is, as you can probably see, I had to, see, it's damper there than it is there. And it's because as I was putting the sand in the bucket, there's a flaw in the plan. The plan basically had water at the bottom, so you know it's exactly 1/8 based on the size of the bucket, and then dry sand. And I thought, oh yeah, crap, I'm going to have to mix the sand as I make it, you know what I mean, to make sure it's all the same amount of dampness. So that's the reason I reckon it fell, was because it was all different variations of damp. So, meh. So I'm just manning the fort. Well, they've all gone. Toilet. And I'm hoping to come back with food, because I've still not really eaten. All I've eaten today is a packet of Quavers and a donut. Like a ringed, frosted, like sugar-coated donut. That's all I've had. So I'm relatively hungry. Considering I didn't eat much yesterday for dinner, because we had our lunch and our dinner quite close together. So I didn't really eat much of my dinner because I was quite full still for my lunch. So yeah. There's this weird guy came past in a flying thing. I'm hoping it goes back again. It was in like this weird flying contraption. It looked a little bit like a Chitty Chitty Bang Bang car. It's like a car with like a wings on it. Like a paraglider car thing. I'll try to show you if it goes back past again. But I don't know. I'll try to vlog when everyone comes back as well, but it's hard to vlog on the beach because I don't want to get sand in my camera. But we shall see, you know? I need a GoPro just to just record constantly from my forehead. Just make my life a lot easier. So I shall check in once I've finished packing my currently being made sandcastle. You've got Sophie's and Shamisa's and Anna's just being miserable. Booker just sat there doing nothing. We shall see. The winner of the competition gets a fiver. Yeah! Okay, it's been planted. It was a bit of a, it wasn't the perfect plant, but it wasn't the worst, it wasn't as bad as that one. Okay, we shall see how it goes. I'm going to try and balance you somewhere. I don't know where to put you. But I need two hands to lift this up, I think. Hang on, bear with me. Hey! What do you reckon? Better or worse than that one? It's like the stages of sandcastle. 1, 2, 3. It was fine. It was. Let's tell the story of the sandcastle, shall we? It started off as the Leaning Tower of Sandcastle. But then one day it fell over and got destroyed. How's that bouncing? And it got rebuilt to this sandcastle. Ta-dam! I'm not sure which one's worse. Or better, even. Nor do I know where the hell my family's gone. Well, I know where they've gone, but I don't know why they're taking so long. Okay, let's observe. Which one? It's hard to decide. I still think I like my first one best. To get damp sand to the sandcastle, I've made sort of a tunnel, look. Oh god, the tunnel's collapsing, I've ruined it all. Yeah, it actually goes in and it holds itself up. It's quite surprising. God, it's cold. It's not really a beach day today. I kind of wish we did it yesterday because it would have been better weather for it. I've been saying that today was a bit of shit for the birds. Oh no. Indecided is the correct term, I think. We can safely say, of course, Castle was winning. Although, I wanted to make sure me and Sophie win, I could just submit that one. Because I can choose now between that one, and that one. Between which one I want to enter into a little competition we're having. So I don't know, we shall see. I'm trying to give you my first one. I like the first one better. Retaining the bucket's shape better. But they're both they're pretty close. They're pretty even. That first one's lopsided, but I like it for that. It's managed to stay up despite being at an angle. I think it literally all rides on how you tip the bucket. Because that one, it went everywhere when I tipped it, hence why it broke. That one was quite a solid tip. But this one, it kind of fell a little bit and I caught most of it in the bucket, so it loosened itself a little bit. It all depends on how you tip it. If you tip it well, then and it's all packed in nicely and stuff, you're destined for a good time. Problem is, I'm not strong enough to tip it half the time because it's really, really heavy. But yeah, now I'm just waiting, I'm vlogging while I wait. For some reason, my camera isn't charging very well. I think it's either because it's old or for alternative reasons. Because not last year I pushed to plug the USB into like, you know how your phone's got a phone USB thing, Bob. Just plug it into that and then charge it. And it used to charge like it would be if you plugged it into a computer. But now, last night, it took this probably about 5 hours to charge from flat to full, just because it wasn't charging at a continuous rate. Like, the screen normally lights up with the battery bar on it and it kind of slowly ticks up when it's charging. It would just light up and the orange light's on. It lights up with the orange light on, go off, come back on again. Go off, come back on again. So it was like it was disconnecting from the power source. So I'm not sure why. It's pretty concerning.
Hot chocolate!
Hot chocolate?
Yeah.
Oh, I feel good. Is it hot?
Yep. Well, they're not boiling hot.
Ah, lovely. I've done my final castle entry. Ah. Come back bestowing gifts. Where's everyone?
Mum and I are getting used to food.
Right.
Hannah's getting some food. And I pushed it and I put something in. So they'll come back with the food.
I'm just going to chill out over here, are you not? We are campers visited by a doge.
By what?
Doge.
What's that?
There's no doge. I had to educate Anna and Sophie what doge was. Doge is a meme regarding a dog. So when I say doge, I just mean dog.
Do you know what a meme means, please?
No.
She doesn't get what you're on about.
I'll have to show you tonight on my phone because I can't be asked to get stand on it. But there's this woman took photographs of her dog, and her dog just looked like that. It looked really like uncomfortable, like it wasn't happy with what was going on. And then people got hold of that photograph because she put it on a blog. Yes, I know I'm in shot.
You know, just checking.
I'm pro at this. You don't have to check. People took that photograph and put annotations over it. So like really funny kind of quotations and stuff. And that's pretty much what memes are. Hi, Dozy.
Hi.
Hi, Dojmies.
Good. I think they've got you a sausage and some chips.
Good, good.
Yeah, didn't do any jacket potatoes.
My sandcastles earlier looked like the evolution of sandcastles.
That one's good.
Yeah, that one's really good. I like that.
Mm-hmm. I like the first one best. Actually, no, it's got
a crack in it.
Yeah, it's true. Well, I didn't notice that.
And?
That wasn't there before, though, was it?
No, I think
just
so.
Just shove some more sand in it, then I'll
be And also, Anna's here.
Hi Anna.
Hi Anna.
Where's the other two?
Here. In the cup.
Yeah, Mum's taken mine.
Oh, how come?
So I've got somewhere to sit. I won't look like an idiot. I've got my drink then. And then you want to
see. Them nums. Are they sitting down there, Anna?
Which castle do you like best?
That one.
Yeah. I like my original Leaning Tower of Sandcastle. It just reminds me of that. So then there's a crack in it, which I didn't notice before. Was that all there before?
There's a problem.
What?
There's no salt or like ketchup.
Salt on the table. Yeah.
I'll deal. It's behind.
There's salt and vinegar on the tables.
Our camp was visited by a doge.
They're teeny. There's more of them.
It looked like some sort of Labrador cross thing. It was like a shrunken Labrador. The boxer boy.
My friend Gracie used to have a boxer. He used to ride on it. I was really little though. He used to ride on it. It was really big. It was like up here.
Wow, I've got a cut on my hand and I've done it.
There,
look.
Oh, cheese went like that, was it so? No, ice wasn't melted.
Yeah. Because of mine's been boxed. And I've been walking down with boxed,
so
it's had time to melt.
If Ivan doesn't come back now, he won't get hot chocolate. And have you finished the hot chocolate then?
I told your mum to.
Oh, do you want one of these then?
Okay,
you can have this one.
I was worried the chocolate would be like hot. And I'd be like, oh god, I'm vlogging.
I'm feeling bad for them.
What?
That one. This one. They're gonna give me the poxy weightless one.
I'll just speak to the one that's next.
Right, I had two hot chocolates in my hand. One of them just felt empty.
Yeah, that's one I had in my hand. It's not that one, it's the other one. Your one.
It hurts, didn't it? How does it hurt? It sounds like digs into
the reason Mum's waiting because Mum forgot to give Ivan the key for the scooter.
If I'm going to ride it down.
I can't.
Why not?
I've got a key for the scooter. He has to drag it up.
Oh, Jesus bless him. Fuck, please.
There you go, mine's the same like yours.
There you go.
Oh, God, finish this thing.
I swear to God, because that was the first one, as it's been heating up in the sun, it's falling apart.
Oh, but mine's
that
really
crack wasn't there, yeah.
Wasn't there originally, was it?
No, it was.
Was it?
No.
So we're perfect. Right, I'm going to have a look at this one.
Don't touch it.
Not going to. Very good. The only thing I have to say about it.
Yeah. Yeah, I know, they didn't come out as good as those, did they? There's no cracks in it though.
Hello.
For those wondering what fish and chips look like, this isn't it, this is fish and sausages. But you get the point, fish and sausages, no, chips and sausages.
Right.
But you get the point.
Yeah, who got this? The ground, and could you do it like that for me?
I'll do it after I've eaten.
Yeah, after you've eaten.
Okay. Not the best though, because it's hot, they're heavy to turn over.
Nom 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 nom.
I'm not sure if my camera's getting old or the plug socket's a bit naff in my room, because when it was charging it was just turning on and off. It's eventually charged, but it took about three times as long because it kept turning on and off itself.
Sophie's attempt of her castle, very good so far.
My attempt.
I swear to God, if you hit mine then.
About what?
I would have.
Shamisi's castle that is now dust and third attempt. So she's got that one, number one, number two, and number three.
I've had a coat collected because I'm cold. I'm now walking down to the sea. because we want to see the sunrise.
Yeah.
I shouldn't have said this happened to me. I'm so I'm going to win. God, it hurts. Look how grainy and pebbly this bit is. Oh, bloody hell, really hurts. Ow. Hello, Steve. Sky, there's the sun, tiny patch, looks like shit, it's cloudy, but at least it's not raining. For those who live in England will be familiar with that noise, at least it isn't raining. If it's not raining, please be outside the window. If it's raining, you're pretty friendly indoors, which I'm guessing that's why I went to the beach today, because it's like okay weather. Not the best, not warm, hence the coat, but at least it's not raining. You're right. What would you have done, right? If I walked over my own sandcastle, not paying attention.
Well, that would be bad news.
Ivan is with cold chicken sausage. Chase, that sun's too dry.
I know, we've got to put some water in, aren't we, Anna?
We need to put a bit more water. That water from the wetter sun.
Wetter?
It is wet sun.
The wetter sun.
Oh. Not really, I just wondered.
Is that, where is the end of the beach? That's a bit of an in, isn't
not
it?
Very far, it's quite in.
It's literally about 4 or 5 metres from the edge of that hill.
It looks
like it's coming in
then.
It's alright though, everything's safe, isn't
it? Here's Sophie's castle.
Right.
So this might be the best so far.
Contender.
I'm not sure.
It's got all the little top grooves, look. This singular corner here.
So if you can add it on, you can mould it.
Yeah.
I would risk it, I'd leave it. Because then you're on the risk of collapsing that entire side. What?
You're cracking your first one.
I know, I didn't know that was there originally. Yeah, apparently. Oh god, there's a hole.
Yeah.
This is my first leaning tower of sandcastle. And there's a crack there. I didn't even know that was there originally. Oh shit!
YouTube?
Oh,
she puts it up
on YouTube. Oh! Yeah.
Who listens to it then?
Her channel, her YouTube channel.
It's mainly just online friends that want to see what I'm up to, really.
Oh. Yeah, I'll
follow
it here.
It's more like a video diary. Interesting stuff. This couch is interesting because I'm out of the house.
We should have a look at the ones that I last holiday. She's got all of them.
How long does it take the beach to dry out? Like, if the ocean was to go from where it is to like right below the next one, and then go back, how long would it take for the beach to dry out?
Yeah.
That's not fair.
It's all doing the same way, isn't it?
If she has someone to go and get water for her, why?
Yeah, so it's not like who's the quickest, is it?
It was if me and you got water.
One more, she needs.
Okay, so if you need anything. I need some more water, hold on. Oh god.
Do you need any more water? I'm not going in here.
Ah,
fucking
nails. Ren, are you
video? Yeah.
Yours might be too wet for looking by that, Hannah.
Well, that's how mine was, but then it dried out.
It dried out because you weren't there, but if they flip it from as it is, it'll just go, I think.
Hannah, are we laying it down on here? This bit? Or flatten it out?
Flatten it out.
Wait. The fake brand.
Yes. Probably stolen from your Japan.
From Japan. It wouldn't be more probably imported from Japan.
No, but
we can't
stolen.
It might be stolen from Japan. How the hell? What are we going to do? Go all the way to Japan just to steal it?
Yeah. Probably imported from a fake Japan.
From a fake Japan?
Yeah, because it's all fake, isn't it?
You look. No.
Okay. If it's in euros, it won't be from Japan.
And Tesco's. With a different label.
No. It's been recording this whole time. Even though I put it down, it's still been on, by the way.
Hey, you might get famous for that.
Stolen from Japan.
That was fake Japan.
I didn't say that, Anna did.
That's a fake Japan.
No.
Shmi's a fake Japan.
Well, Shmi's, you're going to get stolen. From Japan. Fake Japan.
Also.
Nearly had a castle casualty.
Oh man, you nearly had a bit of onion rings on your castle.
It spread out the bin.
No, it didn't. It left it.
That's just laziness. They're like closest to the bin.
My toe.
I hurt my ankle earlier. I just hopped over my hole that I built and I just landed.
Greg,
push your camera for a minute.
Yeah, I can.
Push your camera for a minute.
Can't really pause it. Not the pausey one.
What is
it? What?
Do you want me to stick it?
We're waiting to try.
I like doing that, look. Look!
No, I won't put my foot in it!
Oh. Get it now!
I feel like I need to sit by my castle just to land.
Scared?
Oh, bouncy.
Can I not also?
No, you can't.
You're a silly little squirrel.
No. No. Sophie, leave it.
Sophie.
Leave it. Leave it's really, really, really like broken and it's just barely hanging on to life. Look at that. Of a tan, not because of the sun.
Ren, I need you to leave this in a minute.
Oh, bloody hell.
Have we flattered you in some way?
I'm going to do something in the tan.
I'm making this bit flat, right? They're all going to be next to each other.
You've got to give yourself some room though.
Some flip room.
Throw me my country? What?
Oh.
My Kit Kat country, Mum.
It's really hard.
If I catch it, I don't think I will.
Ren! Tip it!
Hang on. No.
Ren, I want it here. Oh. Mm-hmm. X marks the spot.
Put it in the pocket.
Tip it. I want it right here. Tip it.
Right, man the camera. Man the camera. I'm not going to be this close for ruining the castle based on how badly I flipped.
Yeah, you are. Yes, you are.
You wanted to bet. I don't flip bad in person.
You know how you drink Kit Kat?
No, you know how
I don't drink.
Down.
You know how you get a Twix and you drink it with coffee, as a straw? Do that with a cup of tea.
Oh, God.
Kit Kat, drink it, it works. Trust me.
Lift it too, or what?
Melt it inside, you're like, oh.
Do whatever.
Pass it.
Meander closer then. Oh god, I'm scared.
Oh, top bit.
What's that one?
Hold on, I've got an idea. Come on, pop a
kick. Sharice's done one.
No, she's done two.
Oh, she's done two.
I'm almost out.
Should we
just
flatten
it down?
What, yeah. No, because it might fall.
I'm just doing something.
Oh, yeah, Ren, don't push me or anything. I'm just recording everybody. Jennifer in like the dry sand. Roly poly cam. Sam, you try and lift it. Like, just the bucket. I'll just lift it. Mind a castle! You nearly ran into it.
Lift it?
Yeah, but try and flipping it, though. You got to lift it one-handed, pretty much.
You can't lift it, then.
Not well.
It's not that heavy.
Lift it.
You've got
to have one hand here, one hand at the bottom. So you can still go like that. It's not easy to do. Castles in his time.
I don't promise anything.
Well, don't demolish it. Wait hours.
Don't demolish me up for
one. That should be happening.
That would be very, very happy.
I'll just press do it. It should be happy.
You gotta be like on the floor.
Oh.
Yes, stop.
Well, I was wrong with getting the floor, isn't
it? It's not. It's an angle, but.
Meaning power of.
Bang it.
What
things
happen?
I'll bang it.
Hannah. I am manning the camera. It's just it's roly poly cam. You're half away, but I'm roly poly cam.
I just put Anna camera, so the camera will be
perfect. So you don't have to put Anna's roly poly cam then?
Oh, you might have to get a minute.
There you go. No, my fingers are in it now. Oh!
This is not bubbly cam. I hate bubbly cam.
So I put it on my legs.
Yeah, done yet. Yeah.
No, look, you can't lose that.
It's not how it works. I'm just sitting it down for a bit.
Okay, angle cam, how?
Anna,
I was still right. I still prefer angle cam rather than.
Can you have to
it's hard to focus on a video.
Oh.
I need to get this knee out of it. What's going on? Off yours. Maybe judging time.
Make sure
I sort it out.
Yeah.
Let me know when you're ready. You're going to regret it, so. Yes, you are.
But I can't get out of the chair. Somebody else back while I get out of the chair.
Do you need assistance?
Yeah, I do.
There you are. I thought you were going to put back in it then. Look at Ivan. He's just like staring and scrutinising.
Something's a crack in the back of that.
How it's had a heart, have you? Yeah. Don't be this for me.
I was judging anyway.
Oh god. There you go.
I had it his castle.
That's the one that I want the most.
I think, Jamie, I'm sorry to say, it's out rent and it's all open. Right. Hang on, don't knock these over. Right, it's between that one, did we say? The red.
So,
I didn't move one. One red turret is a bit.
Yeah, there's only one corner missing off this one, so I would say.
I don't know, Red.
Three bits off this one here. That one, look, you got there and there and there. That one's not too good. That was a crack.
Stay with me then.
Yeah, I think it's so good.
All right, hang on then.
Did she get the flag of honour? Thank everybody much. That English one.
Thank anybody for participating. Sophie is the winner with this one. Oops. This is the winning sandcastle.
That one, Mum.
Yeah. That's it.
Well, which you win the golden shovel.
The runner-up is Ren with this one. This one's quite good, you know, apart from that crack.
A couple of the turrets aren't there though, like that's
yeah.
they're not really formed properly.
And Jamie's just had a bad look. But thank you very much.
I'm very impressed with
thank you very much, ladies, for participating.